Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, we got our hands on a new party member joined our cause. Camellia, who is a Pianta type Deimos, and we don't get any more insight into their culture. But she's the white mage of the group, so she will be the unsung hero of the party. And with that, let's return to Orkoth. Guys haven't even given Greg a proper burial. Get with the program, seriously. Got anything new for me? No, you do not. Do it. All right, Gorma, let's have a chat. Thank you. Well, time to go to church. Not the best way to go. How the hell did he know it was a furball? I feel like that's a question that needs to be asked. Ooh, that is a face that not so much only a mother could love, so much as only a mother could quietly tolerate. Ah, oh, jeez, it looks even more like Igor from the Persona franchise. How exactly did the Pyron know where the continent of Adenade was? So yes, the Pyron is a place where we can get healed, and it's a save point. Pretty nifty. Okay. Engai Plains, Satuga Plateau, and then the shrine. Okay, just two stops, but we should journey here first. Rueloon. Just to stock up on better weapons and equipment. Well, weapons and armor. Plus, we get to showcase Camellia's abilities. So, that too.
Who wants some? What was that? Is that it?
Let's get the squishy wizard away. Ah, lovely. That works out nicely. Yeah, Camellia uses blow darts as her weapon of choice. Interesting. Oh, crafty. But not crafty enough to dodge the almighty back attack.
So you defy me.
Ah! prepare to meet your maker. You still want more? Witness the rage of the lupine.
Oh, there was something that dropped.
Can I use this? You'll regret that. Hit harder.
Aw, can't get my hands on the spirit stones.
I'm on the prowl. Looky here.
Defy me. Take this.
Ooh, class up for Volk. Let's see if there's anything new for him that we won't be able to use. Well, we can get Blizzard. We'd been meaning to do that. Pure silence. And slow enemy. Very nice. And now let's check out our new temporary base of operations. Actually, technically, Dark is. But how the hell did you get to this continent? Ah, good to know. Those. Do we have one of we do not have one of those. Let's get one of these. One of these. All right, let's see what we cannot afford. Oh! 2, 3, 4. Oh, we will. It's especially since this place seems to be this world's equivalent of Italy. Or Rome, to be more specific. Before I forget, let's just equip some things here. Thorn of Revenge. Give the amethyst coating for some extra bite. Iron skewer plus steel spike equals a much more deadly Delma. Let's give Volk the stone coating, because why not? And for Camellia, we'll give her the aiming device. Because a blow dart gun is more deadly with an aiming device. Or at least it helps. Let's go with this. Wow. Rude. Dang it! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Ah, shit. Pickens are slim. Aw, can't go in there. I think we can go in here. Well, that was a nice distraction. Is this the... Is that... Oh, it is. Now we're... Funny enough, this is the only place where we can buy a certain item. Oh, we don't have enough money for that. Oh, we will. Once we're not broke. Yeah, no. We don't like you that much. And I will, once the party is strong enough. Sure. Okay, I think first we're gonna see the healer. And then we're going to end the video here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video. And please remember to like and subscribe for more content.